It's a line from Stab 1, duh. Hey, Charlie. Completely unaware you exist.
Nah, man. She wants me. Yeah, wish, right? Asshole?
Stabbed to death.
Yo, it's a news van. Class is not over.
She said you were the angel of death.
Live in our darkest hour, what began as a day is dead.
So is Jenny Randall Amarni Cooper, our local legacy?
Live video blog upload. He's webcasting right now.
Oh, Charlie runs it. I'm just VP, in case he takes a bullet.
It's called Cinema Club. Activity, one rung below the Glee Club, two, and let me just say to our guest, Sydney Prescott, it's an honor.
It is the ultimate. Eh? Everybody will be doing it someday, Sid.
Opponent, the killer is missing.
Wait.
The killer should be filming the murders.
Echo slasher innovation. I mean, you film them all real time and then...
your art, as immortal as you.
Not to implicate him. It's copyrighted terms, by the way.
Because all there are now are remakes. So the reversals become the new standard. In a horror movie, you pretty much have to be gay.
So why are you so sure of a remake?
Well, the original Stab structure is pretty apparent.
Yeah, two kids killed in a house from their parents. We all know where it goes from there.
A party.
Exactly. A party. Well, there's Stabathon. It's a movie marathon. All seven stabs back to back. We do it every year.
And it's tonight?
You know, it's kind of an underground thing. Email invites, pretty secret.
Let's go.
That was awesome.
Thank you. Thank you. Gracias.
Cinema Club thanks you for coming out for our third annual Stabathon. Ready to drink every time someone can't get a cell phone signal.
I'm ready to drink every time someone shuts the refrigerator door and oh my god, there's that harmless character right.
He's ready to drink every time someone screams the word.
Bravo, well, very well done. I'm very impressed.
Thank you.
I mean, kind of impressed. Not really.
That'll do.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, she wants it, right?
Yeah.
She told us to cancel it and we didn't. And now this? What are we supposed to do?
Robbie, calm down. This is what the reboots do. They one-up the original ending. The party's the false ending. New rules. Okay, no offense, guys, but I'm gonna put in Stab 7.
Yes.
Nobody cancels my film festival.
Grass under the table, cinema boy.
Oh, yeah? Who played Leatherface first?
Wow.
Did you feel that? Bards that moved between us just then? So sexy.
You guys are unbelievable. You're playing fucking trivia games? The cops are gonna come for us. They're gonna shut down my website. We're so dead.
We're just supposed to accept that you're telling the truth?
Did you pick a movie? Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah. For me to make a move? Couldn't you make a move?
I'm drunk.
Hey, guys, did you see Jill come in? I didn't see her outside.
Ruby. Yeah, yeah.
In the house.
Get a babe!
No. I just found Robbie. This is his blood, please.
Oh, no. God, no.
Or maybe she wants to take his place. I promise to be quick.
No. He's the expert. It's not me.
The slasher craze. Halloween. Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Last House on the Left. Or...
Last House on the Left. Friday the 13th. A Nightmare on Elm Street.
No.
He tried to beat me, but I fucking won.
Sorry, Kirby.
Okay.
All right. Kirby, this is making a move. 4 years of classes together, and you notice me now? Stupid bitch! It's too late! Shh, I know. It's okay, take your time. Doesn't happen as fast as it does in the movies, I know. You know, you learn a lot when you watch movies over and over. All the plots are about trying to kill you.
Where's Jill?
I think she's gonna get away. You think anyone gets away?
Already taken care of. Man, I'm a witch. Everything I learned from you.
Everything. We're definitely good on timeline.
I figured out yet, Sydney? Keeping with the remake theme. And we're the innocent victims. Sydney and Randy.
They're gonna see it. It's gonna be a worldwide sensation anymore.
Last two teenagers standing. This time Randy gets the girl. You are amazing. You're the perfect victim.
You have to be strong and hold still, okay?
Yeah, old school, like Billy and Stu. Come on, baby, get it up. Come on, shoulder me, get it up! Not the way we rehearsed it.
You said it, Charlie. But the media really loves baby. Trevor was your partner. You were the idea man.